तेरा बाप आया।
Hey guys, what's up? It's Gunrak Singh and I'm back more gods. Boom! So before I start the video, I have to talk about one thing. Most of you guys know that I have a membership program on my channel. You can become a member of this channel and support me and my channel so that I can make a quality videos for you guys. So you can just click on the join button. You can click on the link in the description. And yeah, you can support my channel. It's not just necessary, but I would appreciate that. And you know, open for all the support and stuff. And the Biber man, he's been with us for 11 months as a member. And the new Russian guy, Andrei, hope I am pronouncing your name right. So buddy, welcome to the membership program of my channel. So yeah guys, you can, you know, join my live streams. There will be a lot of perks in the videos. Maybe you can join my future videos. So there are a lot of perks. You can just, you know, read it in the description. So let's talk about the video. So we will be playing with Quicksilver and I will be getting an unstoppable. That's it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It will be a great video. You can see how I will be trapping the opponents in the base with my help, with the help of my team and Quicksilver. So yeah, let's run it. Great. Peace. Okay, so here we have our survivor and Quicksilver. I will be playing aim assist off, as you guys know. I see one guy and yep. So if you have decent team, you can easily get unstoppable. Not that hard. I always get unstoppable, you know, one or two times in a day easily. If I play more, I can get, you know, it's not that hard to get unstoppable. It's not a big deal, I guess, at level 50. If you are playing with a decent team, you can easily get. But if you are playing solo, it won't be that easy. You have to have, you know, little bit good, decent team. You need a decent team to get, you know, unstoppable. So that they can back you up, they can give you support with Icebreaker or your, you know, rush teammates who just rush in the base and distract them or back you up when your health is low and stuff. And we see one more guy. We got elimination streak. Our health is full. I am using Joki right now. Aim assist off with Quicksilver and I'm using Darkstalker. I and Joki. So these are the two things, I and Joki, and we gave one more headshot and okay. So we got 4 to 5 kills, I guess. Okay, another, and let's take him. Oh, I missed one. I missed one shot and my kill was stolen. So that's the thing. If you're playing with a good team, you have to take full enemy or your kill will be stolen. That's the thing. Okay, let's see. Okay, two guys. Okay, they both killed each other with cryo grenades. Okay. I will be using only normal kits. I was thinking to equip automatic kits, but I thought, you know, nah, it won't be that fun. With the automatic kits, you can get insane. I got legendary in my previous video with Quicksilver. So you can check out that video too. And let's see, we see one guy. Damn, they are just aiming for me because they know I, you know, I'm just camping. It's camping, but you know, camping is the thing that you do in your base, but when you are out of the base and it's a capture point, I won't say that camping, but you can call it defensive, I can, yeah, you can call it defensive, because when you are a sniper, you don't, you know, don't want to just go in the base and die. So that's obvious. You have to give your teammates a little bit support from back. So you have to snipe a little bit from back. You know, that makes no sense if you are just rushing with a sniper. No sense. If you are using Recon, like one sniper, one shotgun, then you can do both rushing and sniping. Like I usually do. Okay, but after Barracuda was nerfed. Okay, I see one more guy. Let's get unstoppable, baby. Okay, we got unstoppable. And they have changed the animation of the unstoppable, you know, icon. Okay, I see one more guy. Damn, he got saved. Oh, someone just took my kill. I have three more bullets left. And maybe I can get insane. Let's see. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. 936 score. And their score is 144. Man, I feel sad for them sometimes. If you're playing solo, man, it's really hard, you know, sometimes. If you get a full squad or a good teammate. So that's it, guys. Let's see what's the score right here. And we got around 8 to 9 kills and 209 score. So that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Most of the guys are just watching the video but don't like, you know, they don't like or subscribe. So yeah, just click on the subscribe button and click on the like button. And yep, don't forget to comment, share. Peace out.